rainy day greeted the athletes here in Guangzhou, making for very difficult conditions in all events. We'll take a look first at the women's high jump final. High winds and rain, as mentioned. This is Madara Onuzane of Latvia. There, her attempt at 1.80 meters. And she will make it on her first. We'll now look at Elizabeth Boyer of the United States. Her first attempt at 1.80 meters, and she easily gets over. That will be as high as both of those athletes would go, along with four others. We'll take a look, though, at Irene Palsytė of Lithuania, a silver at Universiade in 2011. Here, her first attempt at 1.84, and she would clear it. And that's all she would need to win herself a gold medal.
Palsytė
takes the gold. Boyer and